I picked you up at 10 to 4, just like 1,000 times before, on 1,000 other days. We took a walk in Silver Springs, I didn't even say a thing, and then it all just disappeared. I was there the day the river went dry. I just watched it flow away. I just stood and watched the river die. 'Cause when all is gone and nothing else remains, you just hope for rain. Dried out riverbed, you broke the silence and you said, where did all that water go? I didn't know, so I replied, it's just the nature of the tide.